And it's miraculous nobody was hit by this gunfire tonight, but St. Louis fire officials very concerned about what happened when one of their medic units responded for a medical call on the 5100 block of Moffitt tonight. That's just west of Kings Highway. When they responded, they were treating a patient in the back of their medic unit when suddenly they heard gunfire. They estimate some 30 gunshots were fired. One of the medics glanced out of a window and saw two individuals shooting at each other. Fire department officials say they are very concerned about the level of gunfire on St. Louis streets.
We're just here trying to do our jobs, and we don't want to get caught in the middle of gunfights. You know, it's this shouldn't happen. You know, I don't know what's going on with society right now, but this is not the kind of thing that should happen. I mean, there's just no respect for, officers, first responders. They're right there, the medic unit's on the scene, and you're just having a rolling gunfight right outside of a medic unit. That's very unfortunate and pretty scary. There's just no regard for just the welfare and safety of innocent bystanders.
Again, it's miraculous no one was hit by any of that gunfire tonight. At least there were no reports of any injuries. The St. Louis Police Department is investigating. But again, a medic unit there to help treat a patient caught in the middle of gunfire tonight. Reporting live from North St. Louis, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News. Rich